Feel free to say whatever you want. That was gonna happen. And the fourth time already, and I'm on the first lap. Aw, oh, shit. Oh. Never mind. In real life, the record? That's insane. It's like... 16 minutes, 53 seconds, something like that. Oh my god. Yep. Oh, God. Oh. So he's done right now. Oh, my God. This is insane. Not good. Oh. Holy shit. That's the first time that actually happened.
doing alright.
Oh shit. Oh shit, I looked away because I saw someone join. Oh shit. I haven't made a pit stop yet. I'll probably do it after the next one. This. Wow. Wow. Oh shit. That way I can at least see where you go to do it at. I know it's somewhere up here, I would assume. Maybe right there. Oh yeah, right there, I guess. Okay. Last lap. Let's see if I can keep it under four. I'm used to the Honda. Y'all, feel free to say whatever y'all want. Oh my god, man. Maybe after a while, dude, without the race line. Oh my god. I'll read y'all's messages if y'all I'll say anything. I'll just have to pause it. Oh my god, I almost lost it. I made it around once without crashing. I was in a slow, much slower bike. But I made it. You get a trophy for that too. I just mentioned 2 seconds ago. Oh my god! I jinx myself all the time. I really do. It was bound to happen. I knew it. Damn it. Just want one clean lap for this bike. Oh, shit. Something felt weird there just for a second. I was about to crash again. Welcome here, just joined. What is it? Bigger turn. I'm not even looking at the map on the left, so I don't know. I need to try to do this at the race line, and that's a lot of stuff to remember. What the fuck? What, I hit a squirrel? What the I didn't even turn or nothing. I just went up in the air and went right. I know I hit a bump or something, but good lord, what the... Did that or hit a bird? I'm gonna blame it on that. I just went over a bump and then went right in midair. Holy shit. Coming up right here, there's like a jump. You go in air for a little bit, but you go down. And there's a video of this dude actually crashing inside of a building. Oh my god. It's bad. Oh, he died, I'm pretty sure. There's no way, like... Yeah. I'll show you which one I'm talking about as I get to it, if y'all hadn't already seen it. Like, it goes, you go in the air and you have to go left, but I guess he went right, messed up or something. You just see him crash into the side of the, oh my god. Holy, right here. See that building right there with the balloon? Right there, he crashed right inside of that. Oh my god, it's horrible.
Yep, yep.
I knew it before I even hit the bump. I fucking knew it. Shit. Three times already on this lap. My God. I haven't never made a pit stop yet on this game, so I don't know what it's like. Whoever just joined, welcome. Hope you're doing alright. Oh shit. God, are you kidding me? I mean, yeah, I crash all the time. But I think this is only the second time I've ever used this bike. Are you? Oh my fucking dude, come on. I went in too hard there. God. You have to find the bike that's right for you or whatever. I don't know. Well, I know I suck, but still. Obviously, better. There's other bikes that have better handling, some have better speed. My hands are getting all sweaty. Great. lost again. I knew I was coming in too fast there.
Oh, I just can't forget that one thing there. Fuck! Oh, come on! No! No! God! Oh my God, I wasn't thinking. Oh, you gotta be kidding. I've never had done this before, I didn't know. Oh my God. This game keeps kicking me out, so I figured there was a mess up on that part too. Oh my God. Oh, you gotta be kidding. I just figure it's one of those things how in some game you go as fast as you wanted to piss off and just pfft. But I went, well, there goes that. Oh, that sucks. I'll be back on in just a little bit. Maybe I'll try again.